How to draw two ogives for the following frequency distribution and how to find median from curves. I will explain this by an example. Consider the example. Here we have an example. A data of marks is given, having class interval from 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60, 60 to 70, and 70 to 80. And the frequencies for the classes are given: for this class 4, for this class 10, for this class 16, for this one is 22, for this 20, and so on, 18, then 8 and 2 for the various classes. We have to draw two ogives, means we will draw less than type ogive and more than type ogive, and then we will find median from these curves. So first of all, we will draw table for less than ogive. Here we have a table for less than ogive. Class intervals are same, 0 to 80. Frequencies are same here, and most important is cumulative frequency. Cumulative frequency for less than ogive is the frequency less than the upper class limit of the class. So 4 is the frequency less than upper class limit, that is less than 10, 14 less than 20, 30 less than 30, 52 less than 40, 72 less than 50, 90 less than 60, and 98 less than 70, and 2 less than, sorry, not 2, this will be 100, and this will be 100, 98 plus 2, this is 100, 4 as it is, 10 plus 4, 14, 16 plus 14, 30, 22 plus 30, 52, 20 plus 52, 72, 18 plus 72, 90, 8 plus 90, 98, and 2 plus 98 is 100, okay. Now we will find more than ogive, table for more than ogive. Table for more than ogive, this is the table for more than ogive. Class intervals are same, 0 to 80. Frequencies are same as given in the data. Cumulative frequencies, frequency in this class 100. 100 is the frequency more than 0. 96 is the frequency more than 10, and 86 is the frequency more than 20. Okay, how to get 100? Sum of all these values is 100. 100 minus 4, 96. 96 minus 10, 86. 86 minus 16, 70. 70 minus 22, 48. 48 minus 20, 28. 28 minus 18, 10. 18 minus 8 is 2. So 2 is the frequency more than 70. Now we will draw graph for these two tables. Now we have a curve for less than ogive. These are the points for less than ogive. Less than 10, 4. 10, 4. Less than 20, 14. 20, 14. Less than 30, 30, less than 30, 30, and less than 40, 52, 40, 52, and so on. 50, 72, 50, 72, 60, 90, 60, 90 here, 70, 98, 70, 98, and for 80, 100, for 80, 100, less than 80, less than 70, 98. We will draw curve now. We will join all these points. This is our less than ogive. This is our less than ogive. Now we will draw more than ogive on the same table. Now, points for the more than ogive are more than 0, more than 0, 100, more than 10, 96, more than 20, 86, more than 30, 70, up to so on, more than 70 is 2. More than 0 is 100. From here, more than 10 is 96, more than 10 is 96, and more than 20 is 86, and so on. We will plot these points. Now we will join these points. We will get a curve. Here is a curve passing through these points. Now, this is the curve passing through these points, and two curves are intersecting at this point. From here, we will draw perpendicular, and the perpendicular intersect x-axis at point number 39. So therefore, median is 39. Median for this data is 39.